Welcome to the 2020 Collins College of Hospitality Management Virtual Commencement Ceremonies. Please welcome Cal Poly Pomona music students Alyssa Vasquez, Lorraine Gomez, Leslie Martinez, and Lupita Vargas, who will perform our national anthem. Please welcome Dean of the Collins College of Hospitality Management, Leah Dobson.
As Dean of the Collins College of Hospitality Management, and on behalf of the staff and faculty, we welcome you today to this virtual celebration. Congratulations, graduates, you've made it. You have excelled and are graduating from one of the nation's premier hospitality management colleges. We are known as global leaders in hospitality education because of graduates like you who go into the world and make a difference. Don't be afraid to make a positive and significant impact on the world. As Michelle Obama once said, you will not always be able to solve all of the world's problems at once, but don't ever underestimate the importance you can have. History has shown us that courage can be contagious and hope can take on a life of its own. It has been an honor having you as students in the Collins College. My commitment is that we will continue to move forward and make the degrees you are receiving today more and more valuable as time moves on. Now I would like to introduce our Collins College namesake, Mr. James A. Collins.
Welcome to the Collins College graduates tonight. You can be very proud of what you've achieved here at the university, and we are certainly very proud of you. I can't wait to find out a little bit more about what's going to happen in the future, and I know you're anticipating that for yourselves. You're going to have a wonderful time, and you're going to be looking back and thinking about the time you spent here at Cal Poly. We want to wish you the very best of luck in your future endeavors and hope that you'll come back from time to time and let us know how you're doing. Thanks for the time you spent here, and good luck to you as you move through your pathway of life.
Thank you, Mr. Collins. Now I would like to call on President Coley for her welcome and introductory remarks. President Coley?
On behalf of the entire Cal Poly Pomona community, faculty, staff, your fellow students, alumni, and supporters, it is my honor to welcome you to commencement and congratulate you on this life-changing accomplishment. It is no small thing to earn a college degree. It takes perseverance and a sense of purpose, but what you have accomplished is indeed even more. To reach this goal under uniquely challenging circumstances demonstrates a level of commitment and resilience that will remain with you long after today. Your strength in the face of adversity now becomes part of the bedrock that will sustain you for the rest of your life. As you reflect on this achievement, I hope you will take time to consider all those who helped you get here. Your family, friends, faculty, coaches, staff, counselors, mentors, and others. Truly, our community of learners extends far beyond our campus. I congratulate you all on being part of this occasion we celebrate today. There are also people you might not know, including alumni and friends of the university, whose support helped make your education possible. The best way to thank them is to pay it forward by helping others achieve their dreams. Likewise, I encourage you to stay close to your alma mater by becoming a part of your alumni association. You can also pay it forward by continuing to be a voice with our legislators and state leaders about the benefits for individuals, families, communities, and the entire state when we choose to invest in higher education. Likewise, at work and in your communities, you will be able to describe and demonstrate the transformative power of a college education. You will be a source of inspiration, advice, and encouragement. As we celebrate this commencement, my hope is that you will carry the joy you feel today into the world of work or into furthering your education. And as lifelong learners, you will continue to exemplify the three ideals on our university seal: creativity, discovery, and innovation. Commencement is a beginning, not an end. It is a doorway into the next phase of your lives. May you do so with confidence, knowing that your experience at Cal Poly Pomona, a prestigious institution of higher learning and the model for an inclusive polytechnic university, will always be there as both motivation and as a guide. Your success here is only a harbinger of what you will achieve going forward. Congratulations, and I wish you good health and happiness.
The Julian A. McPhee Honor Award for Student Excellence is named after the founding president of Cal Poly Pomona and Cal Poly San Luis Obispo. It is presented each year to a single student with an exemplary academic record, active involvement on campus, and commitment to bettering the community. It is my pleasure to announce Nicole Lee as the Julian A. McPhee Scholar and Valedictorian for the graduating class of 2020. Nicole is the epitome of a leader as a Collins Ambassador and active member of the Eta Sigma Delta International Hospitality Management Honor Society and the Association of Student Event Professionals. While studying her way to the top of her class, she received numerous scholarships, traveled to conferences in New York City and Las Vegas, and worked as a teaching assistant. With over 20 years of professional experience and a long list of achievements, Nicole's future is bright. Congratulations. President Coley?
Thank you, Dean Dobson. We're now pleased to hear from Chris Yeh, who has been invited to provide the Collins College of Hospitality Management's commencement address. He is one of our successful alums, class of 1996, and is the current director of operations at Yard House, an American restaurant chain across the United States. It is my honor to introduce Chris Yeh.
Hello, graduating class of 2020 and 2021. It was just 25 years ago I sat in the very seat you're sitting in today. How time flies, or maybe how time zooms is more appropriate for today. But in all seriousness, congratulations on your accomplishments, as it didn't come without flexibility, resilience, and grit. Although we are celebrating today in different ways, this achievement and chapter of your life should be embraced. Your faculty, alumni, friends, and families are so proud of your accomplishment. Today is special in many ways, including the fact that you are part of the largest graduating class Cal Poly has had to date. As we all know, this past year hasn't been anything but easy. We've had to deal with a pandemic, racial injustice, and political unrest that has challenged us in so many ways. All of this has had a major impact on our industry. And at times this past year, things look very dark for our industry. We are now beginning to see the light at the end of the tunnel. We have persevered like we have always done through challenges and crises. It will be a long road back for many, but we will come back stronger and better than ever. Today, as you look at the next chapter in your life, you may feel a bit nervous, anxious, scared, or uncertain. Whatever your feelings might be, I can assure you one thing. Our industry is in need of talented people. We are looking to this generation to bring innovation, optimism, passion, and relentlessness to help lead us back. Take what you have learned from this fine institution, the Collins College of Hospitality Management, and put it to work. We need you to embrace this moment as an opportunity. With every great struggle, opportunity for greatness exists. Congratulations on your graduation, and we look forward to the contributions you will make as the future leaders of our great industry.
Thank you, Chris. Now we will transition into the reason we are all here, our graduates and the conferral of their degrees. While our ceremony may only be an hour in length, the dedication and perseverance of our graduates measure in years. The honor we are about to bestow upon you is one you should hold with pride, as a degree is earned and not given. We are pleased to join you virtually to celebrate your achievements. Please welcome our Provost and Vice President for Academic Affairs, Dr. Sylvia A. Alva, who will present our master's candidates. Provost Alva?
Will the candidates for the master's degree please stand if able? President Coley, I present to you the candidates for the degree of Master of Science in Hospitality Management. These candidates have completed the requirements for the master's degree as prescribed by the state of California and the trustees of the California State University, and they have been recommended by the faculty of California State Polytechnic University, Pomona. President Coley.
Thank you, Provost Alva. Candidates for the master's degree, you've heard the recommendation of the faculty of the Collins College of Hospitality Management, California State Polytechnic University, Pomona. By the authority vested in me as president, I confer upon you the degree of Master of Science in Hospitality Management, with all the rights, honors, and responsibilities appertaining thereto. When a master's degree is conferred, the scholar joins a select few who have earned a master's hood. This hood represents your accomplishments, expertise, and scholarship. Wear it with pride as it has been well earned. Congratulations.
We will now begin awarding the degree Master of Science in Hospitality Management. Jocelyn Harper.
Ji Young Huang.
Eugia Lian.
Yi Liu.
Kyung Min.
Ni Nguyen.
Ji Yi Park.
Jia Xin Shi.
Allison Wahab.
Si Wen Wang.
This completes the awarding of the degree Master of Science in Hospitality Management.
And now, will the candidates for the bachelor's degrees please rise if able? President Coley, I present the candidates for the degrees of Bachelor of Science in Hospitality Management. These candidates have completed the requirements for this respective degree as prescribed by the State of California and the trustees of the California State University. They have been recommended for their degree by the faculty of California State Polytechnic University, Pomona. President Coley?
Thank you, Dean Dobson. Candidates for the baccalaureate degree, You've heard the recommendation of the faculty of the Collins College of Hospitality Management of California State Polytechnic University, Pomona. By the authority vested in me as president, I confer upon you the degree of Bachelor of Science in Hospitality Management, with all the rights, honors, and responsibilities appertaining thereto. In academic tradition, the student who has not yet earned a degree wears the mortarboard tassel on the right side. When the degree is conferred, the scholar moves the tassel to the left and joins a select company. In recognition of your new status, will each recipient of the baccalaureate degree please move your tassel to the left. Congratulations.
We will now begin the awarding of the degree, Bachelor of Science in Hospitality Management. Kethery Acosta.
Brianna Adams, summa cum laude.
Lauren Ajalat.
Libby Alarcon.
Jacob Alcala.
Evelyn Alcantara.
Jeremy Kiyoshi Almanzan.
Chenxi An.
Brian Anaya.
David Anker.
Rocio Antonio Martinez.
Kimberly Ansaldo.
Stephanie Artiaga.
Josiah Avery, cum laude.
Jenica Bacani.
Yumeng Bai.
Kayla Barbosa.
Lauren Barker.
Adora Barksdale.
Olivia Barnett.
Jessica Barreto.
Jillian Beltran.
Arandi Bibian Lopez.
Julia Bickle.
Joshua Bland.
Theodore Blinn.
Kendra Bloss, summa cum laude.
Allison Boss.
Ryan Bossier.
Kyle Boley Williams.
Max Brett, cum laude.
Thao Bui, summa cum laude.
Alexandria Burnham.
Viviana Cabral.
Jennifer Carter.
Jessica Castillo.
Earl Castro.
Catherine Chamas.
Connie Chan.
Danny Chan.
Roy Chang.
Alex Chang.
Kevin Chow.
Dylan Chauverin.
Ashley Chavira Garcia.
Kang Chen.
Ashley Chen.
Peng Shuan Chen.
Meijing Chen.
Tamara Chiha. Magna cum laude.
Ching Ching, magna cum laude.
Jane Choi.
Dae Hyun Choi.
Justin Chong.
Christy Chu.
Victoria Correa.
Ariana Crame.
Wendy Sifo.
Roman Cuesta.
Ching Dai.
Nguyen Dang.
Celeste Davis.
Anthony DeRosa.
Brandon DeGraff.
Kelly Densberger, summa cum laude.
Mai Vin Deep.
Marissa Dixon, cum laude.
Melissa Duma, magna cum laude.
Jasper Du.
Brian Duncan.
William Duong.
Rachel Famagetti.
Jian Kong Feng.
Wei Dong Feng.
Monica Feng Chen.
Nicholas Finnegan, cum laude.
Estrella Flores.
Morgan Foley.
Ananya Fong.
Brianna Fonseca.
Colton Fox.
Ryan Fultz.
Daisy Garcia.
Essence Gleason.
Israel Gomez.
Celine Gonzalez.
Paulina Gonzalez Delgadillo.
Vanessa Gorgonia.
Kaylin Guan.
Catherine Gunther, cum laude.
Candice Hadadine.
Sharon Hadiwijaya, magna cum laude.
Jade Hilali.
Natalie Hallett.
Yuki Hamagami, magna cum laude.
Jessica Hames.
Jared Hamilton.
Courtney Hange.
McKenna Hatcher.
Fang Lai He.
Alan Heng.
Zhu Hio.
Amy Hernandez.
Sarah Higby.
Haley Ho, Kellogg Honors College.
Heeji Hong.
Travis Hausman.
Campbell Howland, summa cum laude.
Yuting Su.
Vanessa Huang.
Chiki Huang Mai.
Saida Hussein.
Tiffany Hutchins.
Chun Hao Huang.
Vito Inamorato.
Ibuki Ishii.
Yuka Ito, cum laude.
Ranfeng Jiang.
Shaylee Johnson.
Sarah Kong.
Bumsuk Kang.
Aram Kong.
Gino Kapuki.
Jean Kim.
Sophia Kim.
Alyssa Kimball.
Aaron Kimura.
Heather Kingsbury.
Lauren Kipp.
Hannah Nizovich.
Daewon Ko.
Vivian Kong, cum laude.
Anka Kwan.
Emilio Kuzmahadi, cum laude.
Ariel Kwan.
Elton Lack.
Yiju Lai.
Cindy Lam.
Madison Lam, summa cum laude.
Dorian Lara.
Weimin Lee.
Jun Lee.
Subin Lee.
Jeff Lee.
Da Jung Lee, magna cum laude.
Miso Lee.
Christian Lee.
Nicole Lee. Julian McPhee Scholar, summa cum laude.
Meng Lee.
Jin Shang Lee, magna cum laude.
Payan Lee.
Hainan Lee.
Gabrielle Lee.
Dongyi Liang, cum laude.
John Lecon Jr.
Jasmine Lin, cum laude.
Mingxing Lin.
Henry Lindstrom, magna cum laude.
Kendra Ling, cum laude.
Hannah Littman.
Lawrence Liu.
Luyao Liu.
Eric Londono.
Lily Lopez.
Wen Wen Lu.
Sabrina Luck.
Lauren Nicole Lukaksa.
Melanie Ma.
Amaris Ma, magna cum laude.
An Mai.
Talon Manukian.
Selena Mao.
Dana Maristella.
Ashley Marin.
Paola Martinez, cum laude.
Alexandra Mustache.
Jessica Lynn Mata.
Mark McLeod.
Sergio Medina.
Nikki Mercado.
Sabrina Mercury, Kellogg Honors College.
Mario Miranda.
Barbara Moore.
Lauren Morales.
Hunter Morris.
Emily Munn.
Paul Na.
Victoria Neukirchen, magna cum laude.
Yiching Eng.
Dong Kua Nguyen.
Tran Nguyen.
Cam Nguyen.
Mai Lin Nguyen.
Audrey Nieves.
Oscar Nieves.
Athena Oanessian, magna cum laude.
Min O.
Xiaokong Uyang.
Javier Pacheco.
Dalia Paredes.
Hannah Park.
Andrew Park, magna cum laude, Kellogg Honors College.
Richard Park.
John Parker.
Victoria Pastorell.
Carrie Ann Powell.
Denise Peng, magna cum laude.
Yuchin Peng, summa cum laude.
Nitzi Perez.
Mariah Perez.
Jasmine Perez Guzman, the first.
Maria Pham.
Thu Pham, summa cum laude.
Chi Fan, cum laude.
Monica Pluma.
Emily Chang Jiang, cum laude.
Samantha Radabaugh.
Abdul Rahmani.
Sumaya Lakshmi Rajaji, summa cum laude.
Nancy Ramos Leon.
Angel Regalado.
Jeanette Reza.
Hector Rico.
Cecilia Rivas.
Mariana Rivera Catiano.
Patricia Rodriguez.
Alexandria Rodriguez.
Brenda Romo, summa cum laude.
Lily Wrong.
Allison Ryan.
Stephanie Salazar.
Gracia Samudro, magna cum laude.
Althea Santosa, summa cum laude.
Keiichi Sato.
Samantha Saunders.
Kyle Shaw.
Sabrina Shepherd.
Ifan Shi.
Johan Shin.
Justin Shin.
Sandra Silva Aguilar.
Olivia Cimarronkir, magna cum laude.
Jasmine Smith.
Samantha Sosa, the first.
Graham Steckman.
Matthew Studer.
Yuchen Su.
Fiona Tang, Kellogg Honors College.
Alyssa Kate Tuong, cum laude.
Tabitha Tylon.
Abigail Tellers.
Natalie Thay, summa cum laude.
Rachel Thomas, cum laude.
Bill Torby.
Kyle Torres.
Dung Tran.
Tiffany Truong.
Tao Truong, cum laude.
Michelle Sao, magna cum laude.
Yifang Tsou.
Samantha Tu.
Wayan Tung.
Stephen Updegraff.
Julio Valdez Castellon.
Jessica Valencia.
Amanda Vasquez.
Damian Vega.
Amanda Vega.
Alyssa Vidar.
Stephanie Villalon Ramirez, cum laude.
Haley Vaughn.
Christine Wong.
Gia Wang.
Zhang Wei.
Kayla Wilkenfeld.
Marissa Wong.
Brandon Wu.
Angie Wu, cum laude.
Haoming Wu.
Zhenyang Wu.
Hao Wen Xu, magna cum laude.
Gehui Xu.
Ziying Yang.
Kimberly Young.
Joanna Yang.
Nicholas Yan.
Shuki Yin.
Xiao Ying,
Chohiro Yoshihara,
Imani Young,
Wendy Yu,
Jean Yu,
Lei Yu,
Ayaka Yui,
Qiwan Zhang,
Xin Zhou, cum laude.
This completes the awarding of the degree Bachelor of Science in Hospitality Management.
Graduates, we thank you for all that you have done in your studies, your work, and your student organizations. I especially want to thank you for your dedication to the Collins College of Hospitality Management. You are our newest leaders, and we are anticipating great things from you as you shape the future of hospitality. You have now earned membership into a welcoming society of more than 5,000 Collins College alumni working in the hospitality industry throughout the world. We are so proud of your accomplishments, and we wish you all the best. Congratulations on your graduation, and thank you for being with us for this joyful celebration. Now, let's give our graduates one more big round of applause. Please enjoy a final congrats from our entire Cal Poly Pomona community.
With all the rights, honors, and responsibilities appertaining thereto. Congratulations.
Congratulations, Cal Poly Pomona graduates.
We did it.
We did it.
You did it.
You are now alumni.
Be proud of your accomplishment.
Cherish this moment.
Because under normal circumstances, completing your college education is not easy.
But we did not graduate under normal circumstances, did we?
In addition to the normal challenges of college, this global pandemic made things a lot tougher.
Tough times do not last. Tough people do. And you're tough.
You could have quit, but you didn't.
We stayed focused.
We adapted.
And ultimately, we succeeded.
Walk tall, Broncos.
You're champions today.
Because if you got through this, there's nothing you can't get through.
And now it's time to transition into your future career with the confidence that you can conquer whatever challenges life brings.
You have made us proud.
You have made all of us proud.
Congratulations.
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 Congratulations, Cal Poly Pomona graduates.
From one proud Bronco to another, my sincerest congratulations on your graduation. Now go out, do great things, and make us all proud.